So welcome to Forex Trade One. So today we are going to reveal a new strategy, and we have worked very hard, and it's called a hexapair strategy. And the strategy which we are updating in our Forex Trade One channel is most similar to that pattern. The few parts at the we have included here are USDCHF and USDCPY, which is not is actually in our Forex Trade One pair, a GBP USD against the XAUSD. But here we have taken GBP USD against the Euro USD. So how it trades actually? So there are the hexa pair strategy. It includes all the six pairs in hexa pattern ways. So like Euro, we are trading with the USDCHF, USDCHF against the USDCAD, USDCAD against the GBP, GBP against the USDJPY, and GBP JPY against AUD/USD. But the here the catch point is that this both USDCHF and USDJPY will work parallel hold side here. We won't trade against these pairs. So whichever the pairs are into the straight line will remain into the same position and will the hold. Suppose if it is in a buy 0.01 lot, in the GBP we will again do the same buy side. So like the same pattern, we will follow it in both the side. So if AUD/USD Euro, we will keep the hedge, but once it trades against the GBP USD in a buy side. So if we sell Euro USD, we will buy Euro, and at the same time we will buy GBP USD. But if the GBP USD buy, USD CAD will remain into the sell side, and yes, again it will remain into the sell side, and vice versa, it will keep on changing the position. So if it opens the Euro USD sell, it will open the buy only with the USD JPY if it opened the trades accordingly. So in this type of the scenario, we have more than 500 to 600 trades are open into the limit order to execute. And yes, definitely these accounts are remain always in a safe side. A risk remain with the 3 to 50% only, and whatever the risk we will take, it will from your profit only. So initial, once you start with a $10,000 capital, we will not increase the risk. And yes, stay tuned till the end of the video. We are going to say, we are going to check the live account in MT4, plus we will see the statement, we will see in the FX book portfolio even. So it will be confirmed that this strategy has been connected on our from the sequence wise, from the beginning, from the strategy 1 to the strategy 9. So stay end of the video, you get all the parameters, how the account has performed, how many trades we have placed in these accounts, and per day how many trades are going on. So each and every details, and with the confirmation of the order ID. So once we will make the part 2 video, you will be confirmed that this is a part 1 video has been done for this account. So till now $27,000 profit with the 30% ROI monthly. So if you connect this account with the $10,000 capital, you get $100 fixed in per day income. And if you want to get $1,000 income, you can connect with the 100K account. We will just increase this lot size to the 0.1 lot size. So hope it's clear all the doubt from the basic about the hexapair hedge strategy. We will go towards the our next page. Yes, this is the account which we are talking about, and these are the trades. Currently there are $163 loss open, and yes, balance is 39,680. And we will check the statement of the history, and we will take the maximum. So when the account has started to trade, we will see that. Yeah, it's still loading. Yes, it is been loaded the account. So these are the account, and yes, you can confirm this order ID as whenever we will make the part 2 video, this order ID will remain the same from the initial point of view. The account has started since the June, so currently 9 month has completed this account, and yes, it has digested the many up and down movement of the major pairs. Yes, you will see the complete 7,800 trades has been placed. So per day 40 trades are placing in this account, which is not possible to place by manually, but we are placing it manually by the limit order, but then it is executing with the account
in our copy trades.
Yes, so total profit has achieved 27,000 almost, with the balances with the $10,000 as we have seen in the beginning of the video. So now we will see the it accounts from the FX book and the statement. So this is the statement of the account, and yes, we will verify a few details. The total number of trades in a 9 months, so 881 trades per month divided by 22 live trading days, so 40 trades approximately per day we are placing in this account. Yes, absolute drawdown is very low. Absolute drawdown means from the capital it has reduced, so $10,000 capital minus 330, so it has reduced only the 3% of your capital maximum. And yes, the maximal drawdown, this is, you can say, 15%, again here 15%. So this is the drawdown once the profit has arrived. So when your profit is almost about 20,000, when you have double your capital, at that particular time we have taken some risk when the drawdown has increased to the $5,000. But do not need to be worried, because your capital is remain safe, and this drawdown, once the profit has increased, then we have taken this step towards the higher risk side. And the profit, average profit trades and average loss trades, if we calculate the risk and reward pattern, so it's pretty good here, approximately more than 1.1. so your break even accuracy comes around 45%, but your actual accuracy is 65% almost. So we are 19% up from the break even. So if you reduce this 64% accuracy to the 45% below, account turns into the loss. So we have to keep calculating this factor, and with the average profit and average loss trades, to stay the account into the profit always. So these are the same account statement. So now we go to the FX book portfolio, from where we have more than 60 accounts are connected. So if the client having the capital more than 100k, 1 million, so they can connect all the strategies in their account, so they can get per day $5,000 to $10,000 fixed income, and they can diversify their capital with the different strategies. So it reduce the risk and increase the profitabilities. So we will check now to the FX book. And yes, these are our FX book portfolio. It is visible here that there are many accounts are connected currently. This is all the accounts are connected. And the account which has more than 500 to 1000% ROI, account which is 400% ROI, 300% ROI. So we have segregated accounts. So we are monitoring it, and in the back we are running more than 800 different accounts, different strategies, hedge strategy always, definitely, is to protect the client capital. So we go to the this 20-in-1 indicator strategy, and this account which we are talking about, and same profit and balance, and see the 269% ROI in a 9 months can be confirmed here again, and all the gain and profits are highly visible here. So we will click here and we will go to the this account and details about see the gain and the profit difference, pip difference, win trades, loss trades, this year how much profit has been booked. It's very transparent. Yes, so the chart is loading, so we will wait for the chart to be loaded, and till that we will study the some of the parameters, like this total trades we have seen here, 700 933, and accuracy for the win, and how many pairs it has been trading. It is 6 pairs it has connected over here. And see the average win and average loss. From here we can calculate that risk and reward is greater than 1.0, plus profit factors as it is only trading 0.01 lot size. And definitely the $3.4 expectancy for the profit in each trades. So you can imagine with the 0.1 lot we are booking $34, and if you are trading with a 1.0, it is booking the 340, so almost 34 pips gain we are taking. So whatever the spread of your broker, it can easily digest and it can easily accommodate any brokers it can connect, because it's a holding strategy, it's not a scalping strategy. So yes, we will see furthermore. The important point here, that risk of ruin, if you see the chances of the 10% to loss, it's a 4.5%. So see the 20% is 0.14, but as you grow 30%, charges are very negligible. Your account are in a safe hand. So consecutive losing trades are less, but see the probability of loss of the percentage wise, it's a very low. So your account wipeout chances are less than 0.01, because they cannot put more than 0.001. So they kept it 0.01 only. So these are the summary of the trades. So we are trading these 6 pairs, and yes, definitely all the trades quantity are been mentioned here, how many pips we have gained and how many loss, and all the details are long and shorts and total profit. So all the trades, the maximum amount of trades has been placed in OD and Euro, USD, JPY, and these all the trades are corresponding to each other as per the hedge, as we have discussed earlier. So total profit has been highest in JPY and Euro, OD. So all are the gains and loss, and each and all the details are very transparent. So this is called the 6 pair hexa hedge strategies. And hourly, daily, currently the chart are not loading it, so we can go with the next time when we will update the part 2, we will study for the more. Same open trades are there, and yes, these are the trades are open currently, and the loss are even open $146 loss. So it's a very transparent account, and yes, all the trades are with the 0.01 maximum lot size, and history total 7934 trades has been placed into this one, and exposures and all the details are there. So we are trading with a very small lots, and that's the reason this account are into a very low risk, even not completely low risk, but once the profit is increased, we might take the some of the risk to increase the profit, but your capital, we will not take any risk in this account. So this is the way to protect the capital. If you have the capital, you can go, you can run, and you can sustain in the market, because market is always there. If you have capital, you can then only trade. If you lose your capital, you cannot into the market. So first, the priority to protect your capital, and from the profit you can take the more risk, and that's the best strategy for any traders. And if you follow this simple step and with the proper risk and reward pattern, you can make consistent amount of profit in the account, and this is a live proof. And this is the, actually we are proving the traders, and we are giving them the confidence that if you keep on trading with us, and if you are connect this account with your account, you can gain the same amount of profit. Or either, if you don't want to connect account, you can study the strategy, you can analyze the trades, and you can implement those strategy in your account to get the same amount of the profit and avoid making losses into the forex market. As still there are 97% traders are losers, they are making a lot of losses in their market because of the wrong practice of the trades, averaging the trades, and they do not know when to take the entry and when to exit. So once the they enter, immediately the it started to lose, because they took the wrong entry. They do not have the proper capital management. They do not have the plan that if the trade goes into wrong, what they will either close or what they will do it. So hope it's very enjoyable to see this strategy in a live, and you can ask the executive to connect account with this strategy. Wish you happy trading.